Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome to the 6th edition of the Young Hoteliers Summit.
YHS participants, welcome to Lausanne.
For the industry.
This is Switzerland, this is very different, and it's not.
We come to the summit every year as sponsors, that it is a very powerful platform, and also to find talents for our operation.
So YHS gives us an opportunity to speak with a large number of students. And this week we're behind me again.
But we rely on gut instinct, and we go for the most obvious databases.
All right, so your challenge is design a hotel organizational network that embraces disruption by breaking down those silos, promotes real-time communication, and empowers the most connected individuals versus the most senior.
Decentralizing everything and coming up with a new organizational structure.
Trying to understand each other because we don't have a lot of time to work together.
Get out from the hierarchy that is so stuck in us.
Create a solution that's very dynamic and very flexible.
I want Katie to have fun throughout the project, and that's very important for what we're doing.
If you take care of your employees will take care of you.
We see the summit as an amazing opportunity to see. I mean, this year you have 31 different schools represented here. But also I'm always very, very impressed with the Young Hoteliers Summit Committee, the organisation that you guys do and the hard work that you're actually students studying, but you also made the time and the energy and the effort to bring together this amazing event.
Collaborate the top talents that this school and other schools provide and give more empowerment, more authority, more autonomy to our teams in order to create memorable guest experiences.
Ideas that came up with the challenge. Be sure that we'll be back next year. So thank you.
I'm really thankful to Dorchester Collection for providing this amazing challenge and giving us the opportunity to show what we've got.
We knew it was going to be difficult. But we came together and you guys were smiling really big.